Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Nidhi. So today we will be unboxing and reviewing what I got in my Euphorbia box. So this is for the month of June. So this box contains beauty and jewelry stuff, mix of stuff, and this is like really very affordable. Like the box cost rupees 248 and 42 is the shipping. Only flat 42 is the shipping. So the total worth of this box is 290. So let's see what all I have received. So this is how the box came. It's all damaged. Transit, I guess. I hope that nothing is damaged inside. So yeah, let's see. This is how it came. It came in a nice cloth bag. So let's see. So this is how the bag looks like. And this month's theme is Selfie Queen. And yeah, I'm really excited to see what all I have received. And let me tell you, the quality of the pouch is really very nice, and it's really really nice while traveling to keep stuff. I really like such kind of pouches. So this is how the pouch looks from inside, and I am really telling you guys, this, the quality of the pouch is really very nice. Then I got two leaflets. So the first is this hashtag Selfie Queen Euphorbia box, and then June Euphorbia box, and what all products are there and everything. And there is one thing, Aryanium, the Nature's Cosmetic. So this is a discount code which I got. Like it's special, I guess 20% discount. Yeah, let's see what all I have received. So the first product which I got is this Magic Dust Fresh Natural Border Spectrum Sunscreen Lotion. So this is SPF 50 plus. This is 60 ml of the product, and this is UVB protection. So it's really very essential for summer, and sunscreen is really very nice. And I guess this is the star product of this month's box, because Magic Dust product are really very nice. I have used their products and I really like them, and I'm looking forward to use this product also. And this is worth rupees 959. Then we have this product which is Aryanium. This is this is the first time I'm hearing about this brand. So this is Saffron Day Cream De-Tanning, and it's 50 gram of the product. And this product is worth rupees 599. Again, a full size product, and it's really very unique. So I'm really looking forward to use this product also. Then the next is pair of earring which is worth rupees 150, and they are so beautiful and so light in weight. I'm really looking forward to use this jhumkis. They are kind of Afghani small earrings, and usually we get silver only, but they have included gold, so I'm really happy to receive a gold earring. And it's written get it shine on from Euphorbia box, and it's worth rupees 150. And then I got this. It's a blusher. Let's open it. It's very nicely bubble wrapped. I just wanted to show you guys the packaging. Like, it's safe and secure. So this is Beaufly Paris blusher, and it is worth rupees 349. It's a very tiny mini blusher, and this blusher is 4 gram. It's best before 24 months. It's made in India. That's also really a very nice thing. Let's see how the blusher looks. And over here also, it's so nicely packed. I'm really happy with the packaging. Like, the cotton is there so that it does not get damaged in transit. Okay. So this is how the blusher looks like. It has a little bit of shine to it, but it's very beautiful. So yes guys, these are all the products which I received in my Euphorbia box for the month of June. So I have already told that the cost of this box is 248, and the shipping is just 42, which is worth rupees. So the box is worth rupees 290. So this is the affordable subscription box, I guess, in the market. And I'm really excited to try each and every product which I have received in this month's pack. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, that means a lot. Stay tuned for more. Have a nice day.